The apex predator in action.
I wasn't. I'm the one trapped hiding up here day and night. I ain't had nothing but potato chips in over a week.
It ain't my fault you blew up the lab again. And anyway, I got plans.
I hope by plans you ain't talking about Dirty Debbie.
Don't you dare call her that.
That girl's like a door handle. Covered.
I think we got ourselves a visitor.
Let's do this the easy way. The hard way ends with you.
Shit.
On my boot.
Oh my bounty hunter.
Hey,
Take him down!
Hey, badass!
Whatever. This ain't worth it. Just take me in.
Ah, there's a good boy. In now!
I could just get out here, seeing as we're stopped and all.
Wasn't very nice, Larry.
Whoa! Hang on. Surely it ain't. Trevor Phillips?
Am I that forgettable?
Well, I was pretty messed up back then. And you, well, years ain't been kind to none of us, have they? How you been?
Oh, I can't complain. Yourself?
You know, up and down. Look, sorry for that back there. Didn't know it was you.
Hey, no harm done.
Glad to hear it.
Ha! Well, isn't this pleasant?
So, seeing as we're old acquaintances, what do you think about giving me a pass this time? All I did was hook up the badge, not even a real crime. You know how it is.
Well, let's look at this objectively, shall we? You've shot at me, insulted my rugged good looks, and shamelessly gone after my market share. I just consider yourself extremely lucky. Your heart is still beating and not being stomped under my foot right now.
Oh yeah, right. I heard about Johnny.
Yes. If it wasn't for the fact I'd made a commitment to Maud and have a soft spot for the mature woman.
Maud? Oh, hell, she smells like spoiled chicken feed.
Maybe you can work your charms on her. See if she'll let you off. She's certainly hankering for some male company, huh? What'd you think?
No way. I'll take the jail time.
Second bail jumper, and I already know the feller. Maybe I need to take audit of my social circle.
Well, if I got to go in, who better to go in with than my old pal Trip? We had some good times, didn't we?
No, we really didn't, Larry. I sold you drugs. Then I can only assume you started buying drugs off someone else, then started selling your own drugs. These, on their own, do not constitute good times.
We had a real nice cook site this time, too. Next thing you know, whole trailer goes up like a rocket. Must have gotten lazy again with the measurements and the shake and bake.
As a wise man once said, rarely does a tweaker a good baker make. Huh? Right?
I still can't rightly believe you're a bounty hunter. If what I heard about them bikers and Ortega's crew is true, I wouldn't have figured you have much time for a sideline.
Well, I am diversification personified, or personification diversified, as a psychological evaluation once said.
Say what?
Don't worry about it. Look, it's been fun catching up and all, Larry, but I think we've said everything that needs to be said, don't you?
Whatever you reckon, Trevor.
I see you! Get over here! Don't stand on ceremony!
Hello, stranger. Who's this?
Hello, Maud. I found this man wandering the streets, and I thought that maybe you might be able to find him a home.
I think I can do that. Anyway, let's not waste all day with inconsequential chit-chat. You'll be receiving a file from me shortly.
because I'm not sure helping you philander is really within the purview of my job.
Fighting our wars, guarding our ports, why not police work?
Because the state's doing a fine job at it.
Man on the street, that's the general perception? I don't think so. We're hated.
The government wouldn't go for it.
It's about the finance guys. What's it called? Meltdown. Anton Baudelaire, yeah. Lot of buzz. They're talking statues. It's an art house turkey? You're kidding me. The trailer was hot. I was gonna say it'd open around 20 mil. Climbing when it went wide. But if the reviews aren't good...
We got some of those spike strips for the UD job, man.
Good. Now, once we have all the modified gauntlets, we take this score.
two-stepping like that, I'm a smoker.
We must increase the peace.
Don't step up if I'm gonna get wrecked.
You got any cabs available?
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
I'll be here.
$20.
That's the truth.
P.O. Box Hill.
That's the ride, my man.
toad to a prince.
First of the UD gauntlet is modded and the lockup.
Thanks for letting me know.
Hey, I need a cab.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Sounds good. Rockford Hills.
All right, brother, here we are.
Cleaned up.